All right, so you want to know the problem of working from home? I can't scoot my chair in to actually type on the keyboard.